So, market share. Those damn kids are taking our market share.
Yeah.
You're a new company, you just turned 30.
Right.
How much market share you got?
So I guess, how do you define that? But I would say, so everybody's, you know, the oldest person I think is 35. And so it's all millennials, it's all new people. Everybody's first job in the business in commercial real estate brokerage has been in Melvin. And so if you look at our retail, we have everybody but me, I'm a generalist by design, but everybody's a specialist. So George, our office specialist, has like the second most office listings in the Baton Rouge market. He's been in the business about a year and a half. Will, our retail specialist, has the second most retail listings out of any agent in Baton Rouge, and he's been in the business for about 8 months. Mark is our multifamily specialist, several million dollars in multifamily listings, the most in the Baton Rouge market, and he graduated from college about 4 or 5 months ago. So he's a 22-year-old kid. So we are going in there, brand awareness, and just taking market share.
So you believe the market share for these kids and the kids are capturing is highly leveraged because of your social presence?
Absolutely. And great coaching and prospecting.
And prospecting.
Yeah.